We are live for Monday Night Fresh, October 2nd, 2017. I got 90 minutes tonight of music we never played before. I got a world premiere tonight from the All-Stars Mob, produced by Most Wanted the General, featuring Waterbed Kev and Chuck Freeze. Not the same one as last week, a brand new one that I just did right now. Where you at, Chuck Freeze? Yo, I got Chuck Freeze on the line. What up, Chuck? What up, Chuck? Amazing. I can't believe this is happening.
That is super dope. Super duper dope. Super duper dope. Oh my god. I am the master. Trees when I dress them. Trees when I dress them. Seas up in front. Be a bowl of all over. I won't want it. I told you where your house is on it though. Not to be angry as a man. Listen to the way.
Yo, that shit is crazy.
Yo, that's super dope.
Yo, you rap, you straight rapping to the beat live on the air.
I didn't even know that.
First time ever. First time ever. Wow. I did this live on this radio station over the phone. It never worked like this before. It's working great right now
though. Well, thank you, brother. Yo, I lost my mind. I didn't even know, man. I'm just chilling. I'm just hearing what's going down. Now you're doing it, man. Wow.
Yo, this man on this phone right now was rapping before 1973.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Before I was born, he was rapping.
Wow.
He's still killing it today. You're hearing it and hearing it right now, live, on the spot, improvised, no plan, no rehearsal.
Right there's gonna crazy too. Oh man, hold up. document takes in about your proclamation will constitute your retribution, got your fortune that is foreign nation. Hesitation for your sanitation will revolution be restitution, so it's a bullshit that is feminine. Examination by abomination, it's abomination, so it's hatred in the statement that we face. We did it, yo, the trip is a long ride, don't let these cats bring you down. Bombers in the devil and bombing your shells. Now be weapon 12, Robert put you in a spell. Name or ring a bell, think about it, want to get out of it. If you ride it, roll out the frame, but down it, let's talk about it. Shout it from the top of the mountain, blast like a fountain. See what it's a mountain to. I am what I am, I do what I do. I come from the land for self-view. I don't rehearse this verse, I just say it off the top of the noggin. I don't do drive-bys, I'm jogging. Actually, I'm walking. I'm talking from New York, yo, these cats, they be hawking now. There's so much beef in the streets. Ghetto hoods ain't good on this hot concrete. I gotta move to the west, sleeve on my stress. Nevertheless, I never fess with my best. I don't wear one, I swear one, there's no more. From a different show to a different time on the grind, yo. Spit that click, crack, body rock, rap, how you like that? I take it for my people all over the world. I'm trying to chill not to be all over your girl. Dr. 100, I'm Guapo, Gustavo, welcome, Como Loco.
Oh. Kunoichi. Kunoichi. Chuck Freeze.
Oh. Wow.
Chuck Freeze live in the place to be.
I was about to tell you where I was raised from. Wow. Super dope. AC in the building.
My Super brother, Beats. Chuck Freeze. The original. Original Mr. Freeze, Jazzy 5 MCs.
No hair bowler, no hair bowler, no hair bowler.
Air bowler free radio, toy free radio, no toys. Yeah. Nobody. Live, improvise. Wow. You are live on HipHopPhilosophy.com Radio, Monday Night Fresh, October 2nd, 2017. We're chilling, rocking the beats provided by Ghetto Vader for today. World premieres, unheard of exclusives. You heard it here first, all these. And Chuck Freeze is hanging out with us on the phone live, rapping, freestyling off the top of his head to these fresh new beats. Yo, how is Chuck's volume? Can you hear Chuck good? Is he coming through clear? Do I need to turn up the mic for Chuck? I want to make sure he's coming through clear.
Talk the wine bottle and survival, mind follow. As Rallo gave up tip, they were hollow. Something they comprehend, they stomped in this friend. In particular, extra, etc. Up in the stage, yo, now no Caligula. I'm a different type of man, a sniper rifle. Can I do it how I used to do it? Of course I can. Fit the freeze, got the fluid. Freeze, stop the madness, stop the boom. Watch a focus, Mr. Master, drum a disaster, get the flame. I hear a different beat and then it change. Yo, I love it, yo, I'm so deranged. Yo, AC, change it, rearrange it. Then I love this inner aim. Yo, I like the way the beat is going down. Then I'm coming through, I show the clock, the seconds, I'll put it down. Mr. Master, man, blessing out, it's in the world of smart again. Don't want no hon again. I told you, I'm a man from the forest of adversary.
Yo, check it out. Chuck tells me that every show, every time he tunes in, he just raps. Even if there's somebody rapping, he just raps all the way through the show. And he's showing us exactly what he means. We're hearing exactly what he's talking about right now. And like, we are actually listening to him rap over the show. And I never heard this before. I mean, I've heard him rap, but I never heard him rap on the phone live on the air as the show is happening. And it's round one. This is totally unplanned, just on the spot. Yo, thank you very much, Mr. Freeze.
Hey, yo, I apologize, man. Like, he's on the phone. It's just, I told you when I listened to the show.
Don't apologize. Why you apologize? Don't apologize.
I go from the beginning to the end. I just go because the flow just flow like the way it's supposed to flow. You already know, AC, man. This is hip hop, man. Hip hop philosophy, man. Don't care.
Yeah, you hear it from the man himself, the one and only, the original Mr. Freeze, Jazzy 5 MCs, the first hip-hop artist ever signed to Tommy Boy Records, 1980, baby. From the old to the new, from old school to the new school, to the true school, to the now school, the past, the present, and future of the funk, hiphopphilosophy.com radio, LA Breakers.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. And we really need to start a major campaign across the world, across the universe, man. Ebola is the next cause, man. Ebola.
Yo, Mr. Freeze. Thank you, Mr. Freeze.
Thank you, man. Cameras go quick. You already know, man. Peace, my brother.
Peace.
Peace on West.